stuck in place. Bearing a picture right here of the entire, I think this is the yoke. And then it's attached to the drive shaft here. Once that happens, you tap it and everything.